Round one. Ready? Go!
Oh! And they're stunned, aren't
they? Yeah.
Oh my god, maximum spider as well. I'm dead. I wonder if you could have got more for that. But I guess spinning the half bar there is just no point. Guess wrong, innit? Well, killed his cat for me. Do my head in.
Player two wastes no time evening the score. Reach for the top. Ready? Go!
Yeah! That was sick. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, Fox, times two. I should have just believed in the me. Oh, I wasn't even a punish. Oh, fuck it.
That was a nail biter. Keep an eye on this matchup. Winner!
全力で相手をぶん殴れるってのはよ。気分がいいもんだな。 Wish I knew how to make it so that my mic wasn't so fucking flaccid. Like, it's all the way, it's so far down. Like, why can't it just stay up? It's like loose. The mic isn't erect.
Round one. Ready?
Oh god. Oh my god, I keep doing that.
KO! Player
I just keep doing it too early.
Miz, stand to a ground. Ready? Go!
Nice. Try to perhaps see that in it.
Show no mercy.
I don't think this is even going to kill. It's nowhere even close. I don't know why I'm blocking low there as well. I really don't know why I'm blocking that. I've done that only this game, and it has hurt me every single time.
Go!
Got to spend it. Actually, I have to spend it there.
Not going down without a fight.
I wonder if I did the EX firewood, who would have killed him.
Body ga amazing.
Oh. Thank you. Oh, such a bad guard cancel. Level 2? Nah, not yet. He's saving it. Oh, the cross-up! Yeah, that's it. Well, I may as well while doing the Neomax. One moment, my friend. Denzen. Denzen Gaming. Well, should I, you know. Full name, Denzen underscore gaming. The underscore is the middle name, yeah? Thank you very much for the follow, man. Denzen underscore gaming, thank you very much. I'm not taking the piss, by the way, I'm just being an idiot. Don't worry about me. Thank you very much for the follow, though, Denzen. Much appreciated. I hope you enjoyed the matches.
Round one.
I'm the guy that's getting beaten here in Ost. Oh, she's not done the crowd see. Nice. I gotta be careful of that. If he's still got me in the corner, he will just repeatedly use stand CD, like now. Spend the bar, mate. No? Okay. She's confident to throw in it, that's why. Daichi.
Ready? Go!
Should have waited a bit more. I actually just can't press there. If he does that, I literally just can't press. So, right now, can't press. I've lost it, mate. I need to get back into shape. Because this is shit.
Now or never. Ready? Go!
Yeah, alright, start stand CD. I mean, I've lost the game anyway, so I may as well just do heat shield on every wake up, see how it goes.
Yeah,
Just gonna get a corner.
Showing their resilience here. Round four. Ready? Go! You
Oh my throw, what in God's name was that? Oh mate, I think that is actually dead. Oh no, he could have killed. I think level 1, level 3 would have done it there. Yeah, I fucked up like for 3 times there. Let's just forget about it. That wasn't even a safe jump what he did earlier, when he just did neutral jump to CD. If I see that, I should just test him, because that's not legit. Like, can't do that. Oh yeah, he uses the fucking red and white one, innit? I should have chosen the red and black one. Oh, he's probably gonna pick an alternate team now, innit? I may as well not even bother. Oh no, same team. Oh, probably just colours? Or maybe point the hero this time? Yo, mirror match. Love that.
Nothing will stop this.
I mean, I don't mind if we have to play different characters. Like, Oyashiro is not Rock in it. I would play Rock if I was, like, trying to go all out. But, like, I do want to learn Oyash, but I should probably play Rock so that I'm actually good.
Ready? Go!
Nice. Oh god, that was definitely not what I wanted. Nice. Nice. Yeah, sure. I was actually waiting. That crouch side kick was me, like, thinking, like, is he gonna jump? Should I get the DP ready? But I'm not doubling down. Gotta double down. Man, I have to, otherwise I'm gonna get my guard broken. I have to do it. Ah, messed that up because she's small. Oh, she's so small! Oh, love that. So small. It's fine. Let's not put Choi in, but you know what? Kuna could still have a small girl hitbox. That's fine. Hey, I'm getting frame trapped, man.
Yeah.
Oh, mate. If I just did the crouch jab instead, I think I could have caught it.
Who is going to take the win? Final round. Ready? Go! What a stellar fight! These two know how to rumble! Winner! Seven to Tekos Rasagate!
How's everyone doing in the chat? I actually need to tell other guys that I'm streaming now as well. I just haven't bothered. Yo, shout out Shalon. What's good, man? I see you. What's good, man? Motion, man. What's good? Oh my god, that was a cross up. Can't believe it. Oh. That was the best. That was exactly what I wanted. You see that stand CD hold up? That was exactly what I wanted. That execution. See that execution? High skill. Yeah, that's who I mean. We got a 15-minute break afterwards. I'll find someone else to play with in the meantime. Gonna spend it here. That's about half health. And that's death. Oh no, it's not death. Oh, hold on, man. I gotta follow. XFrame TV. Yo, what's good, man? Cheers for the matches. Yo, do you wanna play after your break? Let me know. I got scared! Oh my god, I got scared again. Oh, I should have confirmed that. Oh! Big reads! Oh my god.
May the best anchor win. Final round. Ready? Go!
Good roll. That's how you deal with that, folks. Shot. I'm dead. Oh, you didn't build the bar. Okay. Oh. I should have cancelled the slide. Yeah, GG.
What a stellar fight! These two know how to rumble!
Nice one. Should have cancelled the slide. I fucked up. I fucked up big time. I should have just took the turn. Yeah, GG. Play on ranked for as much as you possibly can, because it's not going to get any better than that, mate.
Get ready for a battle of titans.
But this is the thing, and like, I'm not going to blame anyone for that. In fact, that's a smart use of your money, because unless you have friends that can play it with you, or you're just going to be like hounding people in Discord all day long, chances are you're going to find it very, very hard to find people online, especially depending on. Scared the shit out of me. You know where you're from. Yeah, of course. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Ouch. Good trade combo. Oh, I guess wrong. That was a sick trade combo. Yeah, people are going to... Mate, I want to come back to Samurai Showdown when that gate, when the rollback comes in. Rollback is the savior. Wow. Show them the delay grab. I'm gonna get hit so hard. I almost had it. I almost had the comeback. I wasted the far flip as well. Ready? Move it up. But yeah, if you have any questions, just feel free to throw them at me. I'll do my best to answer them. I hope that what I said was of like any use to you. Good check. I mean, it is safer, so I mean, like, you know. Man, that does no damage. Rollback. Nice.
The goddess of victory smiles upon the winner. Winner!
Surely it must be better to do level 1, level 2 though, surely. But maybe I'm wrong. Her like chain into levels of shit, like power gazer level 1 into ice dance, whatever it is level 2, is the best she gets, and it's not that good. Yeah, buy it when it goes on discount. Buy it when it goes on, because, you know, then at least you could try it, you know, and then go into a Discord and see what people say. Got it.
An exciting bout from round one. Ready?
Yeah, he's sick. He is really, really good. Tank Toy and Ralph, nice. Yeah, 98 is like one of my favorite fighting games of all time. Even though it's fucked. It's so jank, but I love it. I'm a massive Toy fan as well. Man, that combo, can't believe it. Nice. I thought it was gonna be another jump. Little girls. Fucking hell, so hard to hit. Man, I gotta go for it. I can't just fucking sit there and take her pressure all day. Yeah, I'm getting fucking wasted right now. Just the start of a new worldwide legend. Yeah, they might not be. The thing is, I don't think that people will like how they play. That's the problem. I think they just don't like how they play. And I think what Oda is doing is that he's projecting people not playing the game based on characters that are just dog shit to fight against. And you know, Choi and Chang are characters that are dog shit to fight against. But I don't know if that's necessarily the case. Like, in terms of, like, it's definitely a case in terms of, you know, theory. But I don't think that's the case in practice. Oh, too close. Because the thing is, right, I play card games as well, right? I play Yu-Gi-Oh! And everyone loves to fight against the villain, yeah? And if Chang and Choi aren't villains, then I don't know what is. People love seeing Chang get fucked up and Choi get fucked up. They love that. They love seeing stuff like that. Good check. I don't think I can do that against her. Do ya! Right, we see Cronin finally. Cronin in this game. People love seeing Cronin get fucked up. I don't know if you watch this game much, but people love seeing Cronin get fucked up. They love it. Ready? Go! Yeah, he is! Oh, so much more time. I have that whip. Oh, okay. That's fair. That's fair. I mean, he's the national hero, right? He's the national hero. Ready? No, that was DP! Oh my god, it's over. Mate, I can't do EXDP. It fucking was. It was a nail biter. Oh yeah, versus fighting. Yeah. He won this and Tekken. He played out of his mind that weekend. Yeah, a lot of people didn't really know. I mean, I always knew. I, like, you know, since secondary school. Geography is not my strong point, but, you know, sins of the father, etc, etc. Britain knows a lot about colonialism, so, you know, we kind of know our shit when it comes to countries, to a certain extent. Wow, nice DP. Oh my god, that was my legs. Nice. That's the combo, isn't it? I've got to look back on that. Man, I'm dead. You know, schools kind of like to teach you about places and where they're from and if they ever had any history with Britain, basically. Now I'm getting rushed. So I got put into the corner? Well, may as well go to round game three, I guess. I kind of just got absolutely dog rushed by XFrame with the shield. Mate, I'm spinning the bar. Right, no bar, Cronin, fair characters coming through. Until he builds a bar, then he's unfair again. Oh, I know Cammy Jones. Robberies. Do you see her go underneath that button? Do you see it go underneath that button. That was peak. KOF Madness, how's it going, man? Thanks for the follow. Much appreciated, bro. Man, can't believe that. Can't believe it. KOF Madness, did you see her go underneath quarter circle back B and then punish me for a full combo? Yeah, I'm doing alright. I'm doing alright. Work was stressful today. But, you know. Ready? Cooler mage, yeah? I don't remember seeing you play Cooler when season 1 was a thing. I'm just gonna say how it is, because I wasn't. Yeah, fair. I thought I was near the corner. That was a rookie mistake. Killing the character. I bet he went for the same thing. It's like, you know, oh yeah, I was always a Cronin main. What are you talking about? I've always played Cronin. Didn't you know I always played Cronin? Good patience. I thought he was gonna jump. Corner to corner. Oh my god. Small characters. I need to start throwing there as well. I've got such a bad habit. Like, basically, in those situations where they do enter jump low, I'm like, oh my god, it's KOF. I need to actually block the low. But in this game, you don't have to block the low. You can just mash heavy punch and be okay. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get stunned. Oh. Oh, right. Yes. I forgot about that. I forgot that her. I forgot that EXDP does about 5% chip. I forgot about that. It's my fault. It's my fault. I forgot. I forgot her DP does 5% chip. It's my bad. Genuinely thought I'd be alright.
Round one. Ready?
Yeah, good check. Oh, I did it too. I did it too, but he did his earlier. No, wait, no, that's not true. He did his later, that's why it worked. Yeah, this might be a bit of a problem, to be honest with you. Might have to take off Oyash. Okay, Ikaze. Robberies. Absolute robberies.
Player one wastes no time evening the score. Burn to fight. Ready? Go!
Nice. Cross up. God, it has so much orangutan. I thought I didn't just super and kill me there. God, yeah, I think I'm actually dead here. Oh, mate, I actually really don't know what to do there. I really don't know what to do there, guys. You guys might have to actually help me out here because this matchup is really throwing me for a loop. It really is. Maybe I've got to press more stand B. Maybe I have to just check more with stand B. My God, man. Why did he do that? Why did he do that? Why did he do that? Why? Why did you do that? Oh. Why? Why would you do that? Good shit. Oh, why? Such a shit move. Yeah, I'm gonna have to play Rock now.
Select stage.
The cooler is really putting me through some work. The cooler is really fucking me up, and I really don't know what to do about that stand CD. I think I actually just have to mash checks and just hope that, you know, I don't get checked myself with another crouch beat. I have to just mash and crane, or just like block forever. Nice. Unlucky. The menace. Oh, I just stopped doing guard damage. I thought he does guard damage. Oh. Mate, even after mashing the tech, I can't jump. This character is bananas. So even after I mash stand B, I'm still at minus frame, so I can't jump. So I have to just mash far B, and then wait more, and then see what happens. That is hard. Why is that anti-airing? Oh, I should have done EXDP, man. mate. I got bamboozled, mate. I literally threw that king away. Oh, I threw it away, man. It's character. Hey, get her off the screen. Neither side is giving an inch. Ugh, making me feel ill. Final round. Ready? Go! Oh, forgot about that. Oh, mate, I'm losing so much health.
All eyes are on the winner of that fierce fight.
Damn it! What a bitch. What a bitch character. What a bitch. Oi, let me know if my audio is alright, by the way. Like, I know some people don't like how the audio spikes every now and then. I do try and figure it out. I'm still quite new to all this shit. Good throw, that's how you deal with that. That was great. So yeah, punish. That was a pretty good punish, I have to admit. Just done Farsi earlier. Like, did an early Farsi.
Both point characters are knocked out. Stand to a ground. Ready? Go!
Mate, I didn't even combo! Oh, that was... Angel of Death.
Burn to fight. Ready? Go.
Yeah. Still not gonna kill. Should've DP. I've had to crouch jab like a fool. Why am I crouching? I'm not giving that move any respect whatsoever. I'm not giving that move any respect whatsoever. Actually, no, scratch that. I'm giving that move far too much respect. I guess you just press buttons against it, but... What can I say? Cronin makes you fucking terrified of pressing buttons. What can I say? Cronin will fuck you up for pressing buttons, so I get scared. But there are some times where you just gotta press buttons. You gotta become the villain.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Yeah, fair. Yeah, the same idea I did. Good. That was a good punish. I didn't think that'd cross up, to be honest, but... I should have known better. It's Yashiro, innit? He's always going to cross you up at the end. Best do a jump in, surely, get extra damage. That was the best punish ever. Confirmed. King of confirmed. Saying that like it's hard, it's actually really easy. Good punish on the jump. Small women! Oh, this is going to be painful, mate. I might have to spend hard to get out of this. Mate, what is actually taking place? What is this character doing? You're seeing this intelligent gameplay where it's just like, oh, you know what, right? I'll get you in the corner. Then guess what? I'll do stand CD. Then I'll do stand CD again. And I'll do stand CD again, and then we'll just see what happens. And then, you know, I block the first two. I go for a full jump, because I can't, you know, surely it can't possibly reach me now. Surely not. Guess what? It fucking hits me. Fuck's sake.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Interesting.
Player one won't give up that easy.
Burn to fight.
Ready? Go! Yeah,
That wasn't even a cancel. This guy's mix-ups are insane. You see that? That wasn't even a cancel. That was like crouch B and then check with the EX Tactic. The mind games. That was exactly what I wanted. Man, he feels so much bar for doing that DP, you know. That takes the piss. See how much bar he built? He built almost 25% of a bar for doing a DP. I should have confirmed. Oh, okay. Yeah, I should start throwing. I've got to learn my lesson. There we go. I've got to learn my lesson at some point. It's a shit lesson to learn because at some point, I know what's going to happen. At some point, someone is going to do that and they're going to blow me up because the low will be too far for the foe. Do you know what I mean? And I'll get wasted. I can feel it. It's such a shit way to defend against that, but you know, this is what Oda wants. This is what Oda wants you to do. Trust me.
Round one. Ready? Go! Yeah.
Go check.
Odiga, amazing.
Oh, hey, Fessa! Oh! Mate, so much damage on the table. One moment, Fessa. Oh, he fucked up the safe jump. I don't know why he's just not doing the normal safe jump. You just do forward A, coast jab into hop, and you get it. FGC Fessa, man, how's it going? Thank you very much for the follow. I hope you're going to enjoy watching me get sparked up by X-Frame. The fellow brethren. So Morocco, brave. Yes. Interesting. Good patience. I was actually expecting like gimmicks to work. Wow, but why? Why? Wow, man. Almost half screen DP, so I respect that. Good EX DP there. I was not expecting that to work in a million years. I didn't believe that's what happened there. I didn't believe. Oh, it's going away. Oh my God. Oh, unlucky, mate. That was peak. Yeah, I'm doing well, mate. I'm doing right. Honestly, I'm doing right. Work has stressed me out a little bit today, but things ended up okay in the end, so I can't complain. Oh, sick throw. Oh. My legs! Oh. Let me know if my audio is not, like, being a cunt. Please. And also let me know... Oh, well, you obviously can hear me because you're saying you're doing well. So don't worry about what I'm about to ask you. Yeah, fair. I was partying too hard. Oh, mate. He must have thought I was going to throw. He doesn't usually get blown up by that, but I did push my run in quite deep. But that's actually quite a fucked up thing to do with you, because... Yeah, yeah. Mate, I've need to do better as well, XFrame, mate. I am playing like shit if I don't say so myself. If I don't mind me saying so. Do you know what I mean? I'm not doing particularly well on some aspects of my game, but this is what we're here for, isn't it?
Round one. Ready? Go!
Good throw. Ugh. Oh, he could have got a combo. Good DP. I'm scared. I'm dead. No need to DP there. Played it nice and cool. You did what you wanted to do, innit? You blocked more.
Gang. Now or never. Ready? Go!
I think I should have spent the bar earlier. I think I fucked up a little bit, but thankfully, it didn't hurt me. Even just half a bar there would have killed. Mate, that was so much frame advantage. Jesus Christ. Mate. So easy, man. This character. Mate, the confirm time. Jesus Christ. Brain dead.
Now or never. Ready?
Unlucky on that last bit there.
What a great fight! Mad respect to the winner! Winner!
Yeah, when it goes bad. Mate, you've seen it, mate. I've been getting OCB'd by Cooler left, right, and center, mate. Your Cooler has been putting in so much work. And when it goes bad, mate, you know it, mate. It goes to shit. You know it. You know it, XFrame. Switchy, man. What are you saying? Just started to enjoy fighting games. Playing Strive right now. That's excellent. You think it's worth for me to get KOF 15? Well, it's like one of my favorite streamers have said, right? This is like a direct quote. You've only got one bagel and there's only so much cream cheese to go around, right? If all of a sudden you put two bagels there, one bagel is Strive and the other bagel is KOF 15, there's not enough cream cheese. It depends on how much cream cheese you have. If you have cream cheese, or it depends on how magnificent you want the bagel to be. A, if you really want to do well at fighting games, but you don't have a lot of time, then chances are you're probably going to have to try out only one fighting game, right? In which case, I'll be biased and say try KOF 15 and try and play that as much as you can. But you might like Strive a lot, so you might end up playing Strive. It's all down to personal preference, right? Secondly, it depends on, there's so many factors to put into it, right? Anyway, the point I'm trying to say is that it depends on how much time you have. I'm going to play Tears because it's super sick. Depends on how much time you have. It depends on if you already have an experience with KOF, or if you already have how much experience you have in fighting games in general, right? Just think about the cream cheese and the bagel, and you know what? You can't go wrong. Think about it. Just think about how much cream cheese you have and how much bagel you have, and then see what you need to do. That was a sick DP. Oh! It's not. It's not. Nah, the 2-eye. To be honest with you, that wasn't really good advice. I think I was a bit shit. But, you know what, right? Can you not try someone else's copy of KOF 15? That's a great bit of advice. Try it. Go around to a friend's house. Or if you ain't got a friend's house, ask someone to lend you their copy of Steam. Or to, like, you know, PlayStation share it. It is cool. Good DP. Why so hasty? Just chill, innit? You don't need to rush. Ah, oh, if there's a trial. Ugh, heat shield. Your PC only. Have you got someone else's Steam that can share it with you? Like, anyone. Like, go onto the store, see who else has the game, and then ask them if you can try it. And then if you don't like it. Oh, well, there you go then. There you go. Oh my god, my bad. I should have been looking at the game. No, it's alright, it's alright. It's not your fault, it's my fault. I need to do both. Oh! I reckon it is. If you like how the combos feel, yeah, then, you know, that's it. You literally, right? This is what you do. You find out, like, 6 characters you like. You try all of their B&Bs. If you like how they feel, if you like how the game feels, then you double down. Alternatively, if you know someone that is also interested in KOF but hasn't bought the game yet, and like you're both willing to try it out for 2 hours and to play casuals and see how it feels, do that. And then after an hour and a half, if you and your mate don't like it, then back out. There's loads of strats. There is loads and loads of strats. Oh my god, my legs! That was a throw, guarantee. Actually, throw the combo. Mate, I can't actually contest that. Oh, she's so small! It's okay. I wish I was actually helpful, to be honest with you. I actually had something going there with my cream cheese analogy and I fucked it up. But thank you for the follow anyway. That would be nice. That would be nice. Mate, shit confirms. I used to. I'm in the situation of the bagel, my friend. I've only got one bagel. Oh, fuck. Mate, I'm getting wasted. I'm in the situation that I only have one bagel, so I can, like, apply all of my cream cheese to one bagel and have a good old time. Maybe in the future, though. The thing is, I really wanted to get into Strive, but that game is just not for me, man. Mate, come on. Also, like, at the moment, you're better off waiting until the Team Samurai Showdown characters come out. Because then you have all of the characters to try before you refund it. Mate, this is going to do so much damage. Oh, he could have done more than that, but... Mate, I don't really like Strive. I don't like Strive. But I like Exert, and I kinda... You know, I liked Exert, and I liked ACR, and if you look at those games and you look at Strive, Strive is just not your game. And I'm not gonna sit here and berate anyone for playing it. Like, loads of, like, old Guilty Gear guys are like, oh, you're not playing real Guilty Gear, you're just playing Street Fighter 5 with an air dash. I'm not going to sit here and say that, because you know what? I think loads of people know that it's just Street Fighter 5 with an air dash. And even if it's not Street Fighter 5 with an air dash, who cares? As long as you guys enjoy it, that's the only thing that matters. I'm not going to sit here and chat shit about Strive, because there are things I like about it, but there's also things I don't like about it. And that kind of has contributed to whether I play it or not, and I don't. Nice. He's blowing me up now. See what I was talking about earlier with the lows? The lows and the foes. You see that? Perfect example of getting blown up. Round two. Ready? Mate, so small. Yes, I don't think Stride is slow. Yeah, Strife is not so. Strife is just like... That game is just one giant coin flip. I've seen people die off one counter hit, mate. I'm not about that life. Made that anti it. Man, I got so lucky there. Yeah, I agree. I think it is. Which is so weird to me, because before, I would say Guilty Gear was a hard game to play. But now, they've like turned it right on its head. Oof. I need to test that. Don't give him the respect. Don't give him the respect. Yeah, Granblue is probably the best for beginners, but like... I don't know, is Granblue like dead? Like, no offense, but isn't like Granblue like dead? But then again, people could say this game's dead. I don't know. I just heard that no one plays that game, but... It's weird because it only came out a year. No, that's not true actually. It came out a couple years ago, didn't it? It came out before COVID. Yes, that's it. Rollback. No rollback. That's the problem. That's what game needs nowadays. I can't believe Exert's getting rollback. I'm super hype about that. That was sick. See how I did the forward B there? Maybe Miss Green, she can't punish it. Nice. Linkage. My legs. I'm gonna start blocking more. Stun.
And player two clinches the first round.
Right.
Get reach for the top. Ready? Go!
May, I'm it's not looking good. I should have known better.
Ready? Go!
Excellent.
KO! Will we see a comeback?
Yes, Madback, you say.
Ready? Go!
You Oh, that was nonsense right there. No, that's not. Ah, well, super. That close deep, by the way, was definitely throw. I just want to make sure that everyone understands that. That was a sick guard cancel wall, though. I have to give it up. That was a sick guard cancel wall. Now, the announcer's the best part. I love the announcer. He takes the piss. This announcer takes the piss.
Yeah.
All this announcer is like, yeah, you're shit. Like, you're about to get OCV. Yeah, you better love it. I actually need to ask him about the combos, because I don't know. I'm just going to be honest. Yeah, I'll take that. Cheek. Yeah, fair. There's so much damage on the table. Can't you do EX tactic though? They're not worth it. Mate, my crouch D got weak. It's going so well. I fucked up the combo, innit? I need to find out the combo. XFrame knows them. He knows them. I just need to ask. Oh, so small. Mate, so small! So fair and so small! No, not even the jump CD, the stand CD. Mate, this character is making me lose my mind. Yeah, that was actually good play. The desperation in my crowd C there. Gonna hold up. Right, 5 bars, mate. We've basically got 3 characters. Let's go. Reach for the top. Ready? Go! Mate, that was peak. I can't believe you dropped that. I'm so sorry, bro. That should have been easy 50%. Ready? Yeah, fair. Wow! I can't believe that crouch B worked that way. Like, I did the safe jump. I actually thought he was gonna drop the crouch B. I should have doubled down. I need more confidence. If there's any more advice that Lord Tenryu can give you, is that, like, you know, people love confidence. They love confidence, you know. Friends, sexual interests, like, you got it all. Like, if you got confidence, like, it ticks all the boxes. Work, employees, like, people like confidence. Ready? Go! Ah! Yeah, that's fair. Mash jab in it. I think if he did that earlier, I would have got absolutely peed on. But he wanted to get that extra bit of distance in there in case I backdash. Nice, confirm a roof. And the safe jump. And the combo. Look at the damn mirage. No safe jump though, you need to practice that. Literally, it's just close jab, hop C, or hop D, or hop CD, or anything. But if you don't want to do it, that's fine. I'm just confused. Oh, I tried DPing, I fucked it up. Wow, didn't even combo. You take those. Yeah. Yeah, good. Good, that was fucking pro. I got nothing. Earlier. Mate, that was a cross up! Oh my god! I swear to god! I can't believe it! I can't actually believe it. Did you guys see that? Dude, do you see how my character turned around in the corner? I can't believe it. Oh my god. Ugh. No nice guy. There was nothing nice about that. How can you say you're a nice guy? Do you see me cross around in the corner and then he hit me in front? And then he proceeded to do a corner combo when I was in the corner. I didn't even go out of the corner. Can't believe it. Ready? Go! Nice DP. Nice confirm. You're Nice check.
KO! An exciting bout from round one.
Petter checkmate. Hands. In this case, feet.
Ready? Go!
Oh, you know what? So in that situation, guys, like if you see that they're like on like a bit of health left, just do one button into dragon or your like biggest meter building move because you want to build that bar. I should have done close to the dragon. You gotta keep your frame trap so tight against this guy, man. Otherwise, you're gonna get wasted. Nice. You gotta keep it so tight. Literally, any Yashiro worth their salt is just gonna mash crowd C. They are. Oh. Well, this isn't like a GG in it, guys.
The goddess of victory smiles upon the winner. Winner!
Nicely done. How's everyone doing? I hope you guys are enjoying the matches. I hope that wasn't too free. It certainly looked it. Especially in some places. But regardless, I hope you guys are enjoying the matches.
It's about to be a party up in here! Round one, ready?
That was in front, apparently. Yeah, you know what, that was fair. That was a fair round. You know, I got hit by a cross up, that hit in front, and then I got hit on the other side, and then, you know, typical Yashiro stuff. I tried blocking, but I don't know. I probably didn't block, to be quite honest with you. I should have blocked. Mate, that was fair and balanced. Yep, all fair and balanced. Yep. See all that? That was fair and balanced. All of that. So small, so you can't jump in on her. So then she whiffs Crouch C. She's still low profile. It's, you know, it's all good. Getting fed up, my character. Oh my god! So much respect given to a move so shit! It wasn't even a punishment. Jesus Christ, I can't believe that game actually exists.
All eyes are on the winner of that fierce fight! Winner!
I can't believe that game took place for people to watch. I'm ashamed. Let's try again. Let's try again. Oh, fuck's sake.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Yeah. Mate, this character takes the fucking piss.
Is this fight already over?
Both of these characters are waste men and waste women. And waste pronoun. Both of them. Yep. Made a hit from downtown. I should have done DP. I fucked up. But that was a good DP though. What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to do like close heavy button into a confirm because you're being counter hit today. That was a punishment, by the way. Yeah, the frame advantage is too great. Level 1, level 2? No, okay. Mate, I can't believe how legit of a strat is.
The goddess of victory smiles upon the winner! Winner!
やめとけよ。 これ以上は無駄に怪我するだけだぞ。
Yuto!
Round one! Ready? Go!
Nice DP. Yep. I tried to throw myself, but I think I fucked it up.
An exciting bout from round one. Reach for the top. Ready?
Nice. What? Oh my god, what is actually taking place? Mate, I got so scared of the throw there. Was coming. I was so close. I thought Wake Up Pro was guaranteed. Not like literally guaranteed, but yeah, good back dash into KOFXV into full combo. Should have DP. Another example. Literally another example of earlier. Do DP. That does more bit meter build. Like I need the meter. So close to death. He's now so close to death.
What a stellar fight! These two know how to rumble! Winner!
Yeah, yeah, I know. It was a bit of an obvious jump in, but you know, it was a tough situation, mate. Like, well, you know, at all times you're like, right, do I jump or do I crouch C? That's it. Like, it's just a coin flip. You just guessed wrong. That's all it was. Like in hindsight, yeah, it was a bad jump, but it is what it is.
Round one, ready, go.
Nice. I should have done it tighter than that.
And player two clinches the first round. Round two. Ready? Go!
You didn't need to take any risks there.
Player one wastes no time, even
that was
the
good
score.
Stuff. And to be honest, like, the EXDP wouldn't have changed anything. I should have put a light DP.
Ready, go!
Mate, yep, that was fair and balanced. I'm gonna get stunned now. Even there, you can get an extra DP in while they're stunned so that you can build the bar. Man, fucking character, man. You don't even know if the throw is coming or not, you know? It's so such a hard situation. Didn't need to commit. Oh, that was plus winner. Of course it was. Mate, why? What? That actually catches crouching, man. I don't know. Maybe it's because she's small. Maybe I missed time. Maybe it's bug. I tried doing jump B for the cross up pop, but, you know. Obviously, it wasn't meant to be. Shot.
Yeah, right. Fair one.
Fair one. I mean, there's not much I can say about that.
Winner!
If you want, after this set, we can take a, well, we'll call it there if you want. We've been playing for, like, almost 2 hours now, if you like. Because I got to think about going back to work soon. Yeah, fair. Good guess. Nah, too high.
From round one. Now or never. Ready? Go!
Oh, it doesn't work! Oh my god, what are you doing?
Reach for the top. Ready? Go!
Oh, my fancy and you got wasted. I wonder if that's a tighter frame trap than Far C. I need to actually have a look at that. I don't know if sweep is faster than Far C. Oh, Far C, man. Do it. Just do the Far C. Come on, Tenrai. Christ.
The goddess of victory smiles upon the winner.
I usually finish my streams at about 9:30 anyway. I think, like, if we finish the set, it'll definitely be past 9:30. And then, you know, that'll be good for both of us then. It's been good, though. It's been good, actually, to get a chance to play you. I haven't played you in a long, long time.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Mate, I mean, I'm probably... I'm probably just going to call it a night, Quiff, to be honest with you. How's it going, man? Good to see you here. Yeah, I'm probably going to call it a night after this first to five, because I've got work again. I've got to get up at 6 o'clock in the morning, so... You know, shit to do, innit? Oh, I don't think you can actually challenge her after that. Wow. Are you still playing much of this? Nice. Nice DP. Ah, that was my jump CD. Oh, wait, jump CD? That was my stand CD, I should say, that he beat out. But I did mine, like, really late. I thought he wasn't going to jump. Punish again. Oh my god, again. This character's a menace to society. You have to block so much. Jesus. Good explosion. mate. This is a bit ridiculous right now. There you go. And we still got 3.5 bars, so we can fight. We can do 70% in one combo. Let's go. We're both in the same playing field. Lucky.
All eyes are on the winner of that fierce fight. Winner!
Yeah, it wasn't great that last round. I mean, before, you were doing good. That last round, like, yeah. You got Cronin, and you didn't get to do the Cronin. Mate, are you gonna get stuck? No, you're dead, aren't you? Jesus H. Christ, man.
Player one won't give up that easy.
If the set ends at 9:30, I can play for like another like 10 minutes, but I'm not expecting that to happen. I'm expecting a comeback. Good check. Ikaze! Nice heat shield. Yo, Ichisim, man, what's good? Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god, what is going on? Oh, that rollback was sick. Love that. Yeah, what's good, man? Glad to have you here, bro. Oh my god! Oh, come on! We are playing like, well, not really. I mean, the lobby setting, oh my god, my leg. The lobby setting is 1st to 5, but I'm basically playing till after. Go.
Player two is on a roll.
Okay. Yeah, we've been playing. We're just playing. Like we're practicing. We're trying to get good, but I don't know if you know. I need to shut up. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I threw it away. I fucking threw it away.
All eyes are on the winner.
The thing is, like, I'm going soon, so you may as well just wait for me to go, and then you could just play XFrame in it. But, oh shit, I'm trying to think of the best way to do it. it would be good to play you, and I do want to play you. So, you know, send me a message on fucking Discord or Twitch or something, and then I'll try and get your details, innit? Or just send me your Steam. Just like, what's your Steam? And I'll, you know, we'll play. Yeah, nice. Let me see this combo again. Yeah, fair. Yeah. Nice. There's, you know, the gap is there, isn't it? Cheers, I'm gonna save that. Oh, that's a sick tigerny fireball. See that fireball? Oh my god. Woo! That was a shit. That was shit confirmed from both our parts. We need to tighten up a little bit. Looking a bit free right now. We're looking a bit free right now, I'm gonna be honest. Mate, liberties! So far! Oh my god, this character's taking the fucking piss.
Player one has victory in their sights! Reach for the top! Ready? Go!
Mate, come on.
Neither side is giving an inch. Final round. Ready? Go! Ha!
Oh no! Mate, I built so much bar off that. Oh my god. Alright, look, this is what's gonna happen, XFrame, yeah? We're gonna have a first to two, and then we're calling it there. We have a first to two. GG's, ah, okay, fine. I don't mind the GG's, but like, if you want a quick first to two and then bounce, we could do a first to two and then bounce, otherwise I'll turn the stream off. Quick first to two and then we'll bounce. That's it. Winner takes all. There you go. Quick first to two, then bounce. If you win this, you win all the sets. Okay, let's go. Bragging rights. There you go. That's the best prize of all. Yeah, I know. I want to get gone by like 10-2 at the latest. Yeah. Preferably quarter two. Right, what song are we going to? Cool Jam? Are we going to The Trooper? Like, Blaze?
stage.
That fairy, fuck it. That's it, that's the one. That's the one. I saw it and I was like, yeah, that's it.
Nothing will stop this show.
Mate, I've had a lot of fun. I actually had a lot of fun. I had to stop play. I stopped playing online for a while, and you know, I have to get back into it because I need to keep it. Yeah, yeah, next we'll play on your stream. I'm down. I'm down. That'll be good.
Round one. Ready? Go! Shoot him!
Oh, why is that not cross up? Yep. Ambitious. Menace to society. That was ridiculously hard. I think I'm actually... No, I'm not dead. Oh my god! Okay. Legendary Krause. Speaking of which, Cronin. That was shit. I did that EXDP so good that I fucked up the combo. Mate, that was robberies. Okay. Nah, too close. I think he did try to walk backwards, but it was just too late. Oh! Oh. Oh my god. Oh, fuck's sake.
That was a nail biter. Keep an eye on this matchup. Winner!
What's being said? Oh, is that what that is? Just doing it. I wish I could read. I wish I could read it. I just saw Baraka and I'm just looking at MK characters like. The last word of each sim sentence is Baraka. And I'm just thinking of Mortal Kombat.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Yeah. Oh my god! Yeah, fair. Oh my god, so small! What on earth? Okay. Oh god, am I gonna... Oh man, I think I bit off more than I could chew it. That, yep, that's exactly what I wanted. It wasn't like I tried to do EX grab. You know, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's exactly what I wanted. Cross up, close C. Wow, can't believe that actually works. Is that a punish? I don't think it was even a punish. Yeah, I didn't have the far C loaded. That's what happens. That's what happens if you don't have the far C loaded. My lord! Yeah, this is looking like a wrap. Fuck's sake, man. Oh.
What a stellar fight! These two know how to win! Winner! Then I am so good! Kakugo dekita no ka?
GG's.